Hi, my name is Sunil Senapati. I'm working with XinFin XDC network. XinFin is a Singapore-started layer 1 blockchain network, which primarily focuses on supporting large enterprise-grade applications. I bring in 20 plus years of technology and 5 years of trade finance experience. I see trade finance space is grossly under-digitized, and now industry has come to realize the need for immediate digitization. We feel the adoption will increase when technology can give something tangible to promote trade. Lack of liquidity for SME, which runs into trillions of dollars, seems to be a long-time problem. These SME shipment documents are easily and securely transferable by way of blockchain technology and provided access to a wider pool of investors. Blockchain technology has the potential to tokenize these real-world assets, allowing investors to diversify their portfolios, minimize risk, and create liquidity through automated processes. As a result, investment transactions are generally completed faster and at lower cost to the parties involved, facilitating higher returns for the investors. Tokenization also provides a host of other benefits, such as real-time capitalization, improved accessibility, and greater transparency, and reducing scope for any fraud. We're going to utilize IoT for real-time cargo movement, data oracle from various sources to confirm ESG, ship movement, sanction information, etc., smart contract technology to automate trade finance processes, and faster payment settlement through our partner network solution in a seamless manner. To achieve this, we are working with various government bodies, financial institutions, corporates, logistics companies, various trade bodies, and standard organizations in building solutions for the trade finance industry along with our partners. A lot of work is already done. We are progressing quite fast here. We encourage anyone to join us in this space, as we see this is going to change the way we trade in this $22 trillion market, and everybody is going to be a winner here.